What happens if you play Roblox with your pet alligator, but I bet you can't like and subscribe with your nose? A kid from Ohio had a pet alligator and thought, what would happen if he played Roblox with it? Well, once the kid hopped on Roblox, he was sent to a swamp full of alligators. He was surrounded. The kid tried swimming away, but alligators were blocking his path. The alligators then started coming towards him and were ready to eat the kid. The kid was eaten. F to pay respects. Stay safe.